QUT is forging a real-world pathway to a biorefinery industry in Australia. A leader in education, research and development with a strong focus on industry. QUT is pioneering technology to produce high-value bioproducts from crop waste. Biorefineries will recycle and convert the waste into greener replacements for chemicals, resins, plastics and fuels, which can then be used to make many everyday products. The biorefinery industry is developing as a key growth sector, with the manufacture of green products rapidly increasing around the globe. Major companies are already playing a significant role in the industry. With manufacturing experiencing serious challenges, this new development will significantly transform the manufacturing landscape. We have a strong and diverse agricultural sector that can provide a large and sustainable supply of biomass, established infrastructure, a stable government, and world-leading experts in biomass and biorefining technologies. QUT's existing research capacity, industry partners, and infrastructure form just the start of our journey towards a sustainable and profitable industry. It will deliver innovation, investment, and exporting opportunities that will help build a strong and sustainable future for manufacturing. This new industry will help diversify the agricultural industry, as well as creating new income streams for farmers, and provide greater opportunities for regional communities to develop and grow, creating more jobs across all sectors. We recognise that an industry of this size can only succeed with collaboration from government and industry, underpinned by world-class research and development, and supported by investment dollars from key industries. Everyone can play a role in developing this new industry. Biorefinery innovation is building around the world, and QUT is ready to be part of this game-changing opportunity for Australia.